Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. So those who are new to my channel, hi, I am Riya and I make videos on skincare, health, fashion, etc. and sometimes fitness also. So if you are into any of these, do consider subscribing to my channel and also hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. So in today's video, I am going to review some of the products that I have been using for like 1.5 months now, and I am completely sure of what should I tell about these products and what is my view about this product. So yeah guys, so let me share my review with you all. So without any further delay, let's begin with this video. So I will tell you that today's video is going to be very short because I have only two products to review with you all, and two of these products are very much basic, like for your skincare routine. So the very first product that I'm going to share the review of is this cleanser. So this is the Cleanse Me cleanser that I like mentioned in one of my haul videos, that I have bought this from Amazon, and like it is a 125 ml product, and the cost of this product is nearly 199 rupees, but I got this at 191. Like there was some off like going on Amazon. So this product is very much budget friendly. So I was like in search of a cleanser, in search of a budget friendly cleanser for a very long time, but all of the cleansers that are available in the market are very much like high priced, and like you can see like Cetaphil or any other cleanser that are like good for our skin are all, and fragrance free of course, because I am like in trying to move to a fragrance free skincare routine. So those cleansers are very much costly. So I was like trying to find out something that was within my budget, so that's why I went for this cleanser. And I will tell you guys that I didn't do anything wrong, because this is really a very good cleanser. As I have a dry skin, so I will say that this cleanser is very much suitable for a dry skin person, because we dry skin people do not produce that much oil, so that's why this is a perfect cleanser. And it is also a mild cleanser, so I think that for oily skin people it will not be able to like remove all the oil and sebum that they produce, but for dry skin it will be a very perfect cleanser. So if oily skin people also want to use this cleanser, so they have to double cleanse their face every time, because this will not be able to clean their face properly. So they have to use a micellar water first to clean their face, and then they should use this cleanser to like double cleanse their face. So in that way they can use this cleanser. It claims that it has a pH of 5.5, but it's also written somewhere that pH could vary between 5 to 6.5. so like yeah, so after using this product I have noticed that my skin doesn't become too dry, so it maintains the pH perfectly for my skin, and it is really a very much pH balanced cleanser, and it is dermatologically tested. It is enriched with allantoin and colloidal oatmeal. It is a fragrance free and paraben free cleanser. So in the ingredient list it is written that it has purified water, cetyl alcohol, propylene glycol, phenoxythanol. So it is a phenoxythanol is the preservative. So again this has allantoin, oat, kernel flour, sterile alcohol and citric acid, and that was all. So that was all with the ingredient list, and all of the ingredients mentioned here are very much friendly for our skin, and they don't cause any harm to our skin. They are not like sensitizing ingredients. So and the shelf life of this product is almost 2 months, 2 years. So in that way it is a very affordable cleanser and a very very much effective cleanser for dry skin people. So that's why I just love this product. Also, it is a sulfate free cleanser, but it's not a cruelty free brand. So if anyone prefers to use a cruelty free brand, so they will not go for this cleanser for sure. So yeah guys, so that was all about this cleanser. Though I am a dry skin person, but since I apply sunscreen every day during the daytime, so cleansing my face only with this cleanser doesn't work for me. So that's why I also double cleanse my face using a micellar water first, and then I use this cleanser. So because this will not be able to remove all the sunscreen from my face, so that's why, because it is a very mild cleanser, again and again I am saying. So if you are someone who applies sunscreen, and I recommend everybody to apply sunscreen during the daytime. So if you are applying sunscreen during the daytime, even if you are indoors, so you have to double cleanse your face if you use this cleanser. So the next product that I'm going to talk about is a moisturizer. So this is the Simple Replenishing Rich Moisturizer. So this is the product that I have been loving so much nowadays, because I am using this for about 1 to 1.5 months now, and I'm really in love with this moisturizer. So firstly, talking about this brand, so Simple is a UK based brand, and if I'm not wrong, and like 3 years back this brand was not available in India, and this moisturizer costed to about 3000 rupees on Amazon. So just think of the like price. So because you know that if we want to import some product from outside India, like it like costs too much, that's why the price increases. And then it got launched in India, and we got lucky enough that we can use their products, because their products are so much good, and like I'm really loving this moisturizer now. So this is the Simple Replenishing Reach Moisturizer. So as you all know, I have a very dry skin, and I have an ultra dry skin, I will say. So that's why I need this Reach Moisturizer. But they also have a light moisturizer for the oily skin people. So if somebody wants to use Simple Moisturizer and if they have oily skin, so they can use the light moisturizer. So this is written that it is meant for sensitive skin. It has no artificial perfume or color, no harsh chemicals that can upset your skin, no alcohol, and non-animal derived. So this is again a 125 ml product, and it costs nearly 385 rupees on Nykaa, but on Amazon you can get this at only 300 to 319. Like, it's very much cheap on Amazon. So talking about the ingredients, it has aqua, that is water, glycerin, methyl glucose distearate, ethyl hexyl methoxycinnamate, sterile alcohol, bisabolol, disodium EDTA, sodium hydroxide, panthenol, stearic acid, caprylyl glycol, and these ingredients. So after studying the ingredient list of this moisturizer, I got to know that it has a lot of emollients in it that will like protect your skin and also help to moisturize your skin and provide the necessary moisture. Also, it has some ingredients that will be helpful for eczema prone skin, and it will also help to soothe your skin and to calm your skin. So after I apply this moisturizer, so it immediately after applying I feel like a cooling effect on my skin, and it's very much prominent. You can also feel that if you apply this moisturizer. Also, though it is a rich moisturizer, it is very lightweight on our skin, and after I apply it on my skin, it really doesn't feel that much heavy on my skin, and it like absorbs perfectly like after 1 to 2 minutes, and it is really a very good product, and I'm just loving this. Also, it is non-comedogenic, and the moisturizers I used beforehand, they are all comedogenic, and I used to break out a lot due to those moisturizers, but nowadays since I have started using this moisturizer, and it won't clog my pores anymore, so that's why I also break out very less. So I will show you the texture of the moisturizer. Just see the texture of the moisturizer. Like, I can just feel the cooling effect on my skin immediately after applying this, and you can see it gets absorbed so much quickly, and it's so lightweight and it's not at all heavy. So you can use this during the daytime or at the night, and even if you go out before that also, you can apply this moisturizer and use a sunscreen after that. So this is the perfect moisturizer that I was finding for myself, and I'm really happy that I bought this product. So yeah guys, so don't forget to tell me below in the comment section that what are your views about this video, that if you liked it or not, and what other points you want to know from me about these two products. So yeah, that was all about today's video. Hope I was able to help you all with the review, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also you can follow me on my Instagram account. My Instagram handle is skincareaholic, skincare_o_holic. So I also post there regularly, so you can also follow me up there. And yeah guys, see you again in my next video. Till then, stay happy, stay fit, and stay healthy. Love you all.